takes on my bucket list. 50-pound old spider turtle. Oh my god, oh my god. You can give me all of this.
Thank you. actually do this look a lot. Just a nice like pink, bright pink, and I always get tons of compliments on it, so this pink is definitely one of my favorite things to wear because it says I'm having fun. I'm still keeping it a little toned down because it's not too crazy on the rest of the face, and the lip is a little bit just a nice just little touch of peachy pink. I also have been super busy lately, so I apologize for the lack of videos that I am putting out. If you guys have any video ideas, literally lay it out in the comments because sometimes I'm just like a blank mind and I have no idea what to do. Also, I dyed my hair. I don't know if you could tell. I wanted it to be super awesome and I accidentally shampooed it in the shower right after doing it. And I was just like, why did I do that? And I saw it wash all down the drain. And it was a sad little Kenzie. I also have a little outfit of the day for you, so let's get to it. Thumbs up, subscribe, leave some love, and I will.